wellness in the context of mental and physical healthiness and take an approach of lifelong resilience building, nothing is more necessary than stress release. As a 20-year practitioner of Hatha yoga-based moving meditation, I bring to you a modified sun salutation meditation practice that will increase blood flow, build flexibility, and most importantly, release stress consciously. Get the maximum stress release from standing sun salutation moving meditation exercise by performing 3 to 6 slow repetitions outdoors, standing barefoot on the ground. This exercise involves forward bending. If you have hip or back injuries or recent surgery, check with your healthcare provider before participating in any new movements or exercises, and please take a moment to read the 2019 Physical Activity Release Form from the University of Kentucky Cooperative Extension Service that you can see on your screen. Thanks. Standing Sun Salutations. Starting off in Mountain Pose with the legs straight down from the hips, feet are hips width apart. We're going to take a nice deep breath in and work your leg muscles up and back. Tuck your tailbone, pull in your belly, and straighten your spine. And slowly exhale. And with the next breath in, we're going to bring the hands together at the heart. And exhale. Up over the head. You can bring your hands together or leave them slightly apart, but we're going to lean back and look up. And then exhaling, we're going to fold forward. Now at this point, I'm going to rotate because I'm going to show you a couple of modifications. You can bring your hands to the seat of a chair as you release your head and let your head hang. Or you can bring your hands to the top of 2 yoga blocks. Is you release your head and let it hang. Or if you're more flexible, you can bring your hands, fingertips down to the floor in front of your toes. The key is with the exhalation of the breath, as you come forward, you release your head and allow all of those muscles involved in keeping your head upright, moving it to relax. Then we inhale, keep your hands where they are, and just look forward with your face, stretching your spine forward. And then you exhale, and again, allow the head to release. With the top of the head pointing down at the floor. Then as we start to come up, bend your knees slightly. Keep your chin tucked. We're breathing in through the nose, coming back upright, bringing the head up, and then the arms up. We're going to lean back and look up. And then exhaling, coming back upright and bringing the hands back together at the heart. And then release.